Good morning! It's Vlogmas day 8 and I'm so excited. I'm only excited because I feel like it's an accomplishment to make it 8 days of straight vlogging, like just really uploading every single day, and I've been doing a good job. So I'm proud of myself, pat myself on the back. Yeah, so today is going to be a pretty mild day at work. It's Friday, not a lot going on. This time of year is kind of mild at, in the business that I'm in anyways. So it's really good. I did make a decision as far as my tonsils. I am sticking with the 21st. I talked to my manager and he was like, yeah, it makes more sense. It's really quiet around here. So you won't be, you know, it'll be better for the business. And I was like, you know, I appreciate him for being honest with me about that. And he was like, at least you'll make the lunch that we're having, because we're going to Texas Day Brazil as a group. And the day we were supposed to do it on the 19th, but the 19th was they don't open for lunch on Tuesdays and Mondays, so we had to go on a Wednesday, and then my surgery would be on that Thursday. So crossing fingers, everything, you know, plans out very well. That's what I'm doing today, and then next week I'll be planning for my outage. I've already kind of planned for it. If y'all remember, I told y'all my vacation was going to be that week of Christmas anyway, so I was already going to be out. So I've kind of already been planning for that, but I got the 2 days that I'll be out the week before that I need to make sure I'm covered with material, getting here and all that stuff. So yeah, it'll be kind of mild, but it'd be me trying to, you know, just get ahead of stuff. And then I thought about my shop, and I'm trying to decide, as far as my shop is concerned, if I'm going to just close the shop for that 2 weeks, or if I'm going to try to get ahead of some of the orders. And by orders, I mean, like, I usually keep stock of everything, but I may want to get a little bit more ahead so that I have stock on hand so that I can have them shipped out. But I don't know if I even want to, you know, be fooling with it while I'm sick. You know, maybe I'll open it back up if I start feeling better or something like that. But I don't know. What do you guys think I should do? Should I close the shop, or should I, you know, just kind of play it by ear and make the ship time be a little bit longer? Hopefully people will understand, you know, might be a week before your stuff gets shipped out. Right now it's at 2 to 3 days. And USPS has been tripping. Like, I have some orders that have went out weeks ago and it just now, like, went somewhere, and I'll be feeling bad, but it's not my fault. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not my fault that USPS can't do their job. I literally have a turnaround time. If you place an order in my shop, like, before I leave work, I can get the order printed off, and I go home that same night. If I don't already have it printed up, like, cut or whatever, I go home, I cut it, I get everything ready, and I ship it the next day. And so I'm always going to the post office. Like, I mean, it's right down the street or whatever. But if USPS doesn't ship it out the same day, or they don't ship it out when they're supposed to, or it gets caught up somewhere, like, then I end up feeling bad. But it's, I mean, literally, it causes me anxiety, because I want people to have their stuff on time and to get it, you know, they pay for something, I want them to get what they pay for, you know, as soon as possible. So USPS, I don't know, like, they have really been tripping. I'm almost like, I don't want to fool with them no more, but that's the only way you can send them. I mean, I can send a UPS, but, like, that's like a lot of money to send stuff through UPS. So I don't know, has USPS been tripping for y'all? Like, I know it's the holiday times, but, like, this was like before the holidays when it started tripping. I don't know. You guys let me know what you guys think down below. And yeah, I'm heading into work, so I will catch you guys in a little bit.
Okay, so I arrive at work and I'm like meeting my manager, walking up the stairs, and he's like, so, you know, basically everybody in my office is out today. I'm like, I said, what kind of life are we living here? It was like a very quiet one today. So that's pretty good. That means it's going to be a really, really, really mild day. There won't be a lot of interruptions. And my office is like, I'm like literally the only one in here. So yeah, I'm going to enjoy my peace and my quiet. Although, like, I enjoy when they're here too, because it's not a big deal, but y'all know what I'm saying.
All right, you guys, so I'm on lunch and I'm headed to where else? Hobby Lobby. I posted in one of my groups, the Married Life group, and I was like, hey, I'm going to Hobby Lobby today, so if y'all need something, y'all need to let me know, you know. So a couple of girls said they wanted some stuff, so I'm gonna pick it up, and then I gotta go to the post office anyway, so I'm going to mail it off today as well. Yeah, so I thought I would give you guys like some random facts about me. just because I just think it's fun to share. So one random fact for today, when I put on lip gloss, I only put it on my bottom lip, and I go like this because my bottom lip is so big and I don't have an upper lip. So yay, that's one fun fact about me for today. So I will catch you guys in just a little bit.
Okay, so I told you guys what the heck is going on with my hair? My good girlfriend was having a baby shower, so I've been working on her baby shower game stuff, the stuff that I'm responsible for. So I'm still at work right now, printing off everything, and then I'll be working on that this weekend so that she can have everything that she needs. And this is why I love freaking Pinterest, because I had to make some menu cards, and so this is what that was available on there, which is absolutely free. So heck yeah, I want the free. And I printed it out on cardstock, so I think I've gotten everything on the list minus my water breaks game. So I have to get some little mini babies, and they're gonna freeze them and stuff, because all I'm doing right now is I'm gonna do all of the legwork for everything, and then they're just gonna put it together. So because I won't be able to be there with my surgery and everything, and if she mad, she's just gonna be mad. Like, I feel like if I'm doing my part, if I'm not there, I did what I had to do. You know, that was my part, which was getting the games together. Me and my god sister Terica were responsible for getting the games together. So I'm just at the point in my life, I'm like, if you get mad at me about something that I can't control, like, I can't control that it's a better time for me to get my tonsils taken out, knowing that I was, like, you know, like, really, really, really sick, like, to the point, I was just really, really sick. So I don't even like talking about it, because I was, like, that sick, and it was, like, really scary. So yeah, if she's upset about that, because some things were said before, and yeah, I'm gonna be like, you can leave that at the door, because I did everything that I was supposed to be doing. That's all I'm saying. Okay, so I made it to my Joann's, and they don't really have a whole lot, but I'm going to get these two sticker books because they are on sale right now for $11.99, plus there's an extra 20% off coupon, so it makes them about $8. So yeah, I'm going to get these two. They didn't really have the two that I really, really wanted, but these two will work for what I'm trying to do as far as my planning is concerned. So yeah, I'm getting some sticker books. All right, so I got my It's Game Day shirt on. Look who's here, my baby. She's off of school. Look at her hair though. Yes, serve it. Yes. I didn't even know she was here. I feel like nobody told me nothing. Cry. Yeah, we on double cameras right now.
Which one I'm looking at? Which one I'm looking at?
No matter. Which one you want to look at?
Both of them.
How many points tonight?
10.
10 points.
Getting better, better.
Better and better each time. Okay, okay.
Getting better and better.
Except for that one. I wish.
I can't tell him about it. I'm finna tell y'all about it. So my baby went. He got a fast break.
You still gonna tell
him? It did go.
He shot his side.
I'm gonna go ahead and say it since you ruined it.
Okay.
Fast break. Tried to dunk on somebody, switch her to a layup, and miss. I was wounded.
You know that last moment contemplation. Don't do that. Go with your first line.
You dunk on somebody,
at this moment, he knew. It was at that moment.
At that moment.
Maybe next time I got y'all. I got y'all.
I made it over here to my brother's house, and they're watching some kind of crazy movie. I don't know what it is, but they're speaking in another language, and I don't think I see subtitles. Ain't nobody praying. I was trying to be quiet. I was vlogging. Where the subtitles at? I can come here and vlog.
Why haven't you come?
What? They all asleep, sister. Okay, well, Vlogmas day 8 is over, and I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye.
Isn't there anyone who knows what Christmas is like?